front. I'm not sure what nationality they are. That was my fault, 100%. Bet you have to go around the bend at reasonable speed. Never expect. 100% my fault. Take that one on the chin. This is the other lake near where we're staying. I can't remember what it's called, but how stunning is that, look? It's absolutely, it's like a turquoisey colour. It's unbelievable. So, wow. Good morning. This is day 4 of our trip. We spent the night in Val d'Isère at that hotel there, Hotel Crete Blanches, Et in Dick's Tea Bar. Yep, car coming towards me. Car gone. So we all parked outside here. It's a no-nonsense hotel, and then a few of them went into town. I've got loads of people shouting at me. I've no idea what any of them are saying. I've got a crash helmet on, earplugs in, so I'm not likely to hear them. If it's important, I'm sure they'll tell me. So yeah, today's a biggie. 7.5 hours in the saddle and 220 miles. And we're going to have lunch at Col de Galibier, a mountain I'm familiar with, having cycled up it in the years ago. Have a little bit of lunch at the top. Look at the cable cars that they're working. Dean, cable cars. So we're at the summit of Val d'Isère. You see, it's a beautiful, beautiful day. It's a bit cooler up here. The air is very fresh, but we're all here, and we need to get a photograph of that, which I think I can do now. Let's see.
Chris! 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 Chris!
Photo taken. GoPro? Oh no, carry on. I think I've cycled up this one. Well, I'm not 100%. You got the little bike. If I can get a little picture.
This is just on the descent.
The occasional car or camper van, so you do have to keep your wits about you.
Black car.
Alan Kilsby in front of him is Carl, and in front of him is Tony James, and in front of him is Neil Price. Tony in front of him, and Hugh up front. Behind me I've got Tim,